Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Waalaikumsalam. Oke, yang untuk percentage for the backpacker that I we in 7 days and that was a really good experience for me. And from the start is we was from Singapore and the end is to Malaysia. In the 7 day, there's a lot of fun and something we can do that. This is fun. Okay, first of all, we're going to Singapore and we was going to Malaya and Marina Bay and Korea. Yeah. And when I go to Singapore, I from Indonesia, I was at 7 o'clock. At 7 o'clock, I was already in the airport in 5 a.m. and I was with my three friends, Rafa and Jason. And we was going to Google, but there is no photo. I forgot where is I put it. And after we go to Google, we going to the Woodland Station. That we must go to Johor Bahru. And after that we going to Malaysia. We going to Malaysia with a bus to Johor Bahru. And in Johor Bahru we already Johor Bahru is Malaysia, so we already in Malaysia. But yeah, if you want to go to Malaysia, we must go to immigration. The stuff we will be checked. And there's a in Singapore there's a lot of 7-Eleven and Singapore is a really great country than Indonesia. Okay, I'm in Malaysia and I was in Malaysia in just 5 days in Malaysia. I just was going to Twin Towers and to Bukit Bintang and a lot of things. And we going to Arabic restaurant and Pakistani restaurant because there is a lot of Arabic restaurant and Pakistan and India. And the food in Malaysia is really, really tasty and at least in Malaysia I can spend all of my money to give my mom some a present or something and a lot of stuff that I will give to my family. And in Malaysia I was didn't go to IDN because I'm too lazy and I think it is. Oh yeah, I'm going to go back to Indonesia when at 12 o'clock and there's a bit and the plane was like plane crash, no, not plane crash. Like the pilot is like make fun of the customer, like I didn't make fun of him and just that and. Then go back to Indonesia. I was going home with my mom and dad and something.
Okay, good.